I was in Mogadishu. What I saw in the camps is totally dehumanizing. Thousands of people living in plastic tents in an open area with no proper sanitation, no water, a paucity of resources, no medical care, and no proper food. People, women and children with malaria lying on the ground with no care. A two-year-old child looks like a three-month-old baby. It's totally destroyed by the hunger and the malnutrition. If any human being looks at like that and doesn't feel compassion and mercy and walks away, there's something very seriously wrong with that human being.
This is Somalia, now described as a monumental African tragedy. 3.7 million people, over a third of the country's population, are in dire need of food aid. Heartbreaking images of malnourished children dying in the Somali famine are increasing calls for African leaders to take charge of this worsening crisis. Responding to the growing humanitarian crisis in Somalia, the Gift of the Givers Foundation has launched a major humanitarian aid for the hunger-stricken nation. Gift of the Givers Foundation has been mobilizing food aid as well as providing life-saving medical relief to thousands of Somalis. Finding African solutions to African problems is one thing the Gift of the Givers believes in. And on 31st July 2011, Gift of the Givers chairperson and founder Dr. Imtiaz Suleiman, together with a delegation that comprises medical and media personnel from South Africa, en route to Mogadishu, stopped over in Malawi to purchase relief items which the foundation procured from this country. The delegation is met on arrival by the foundation's Malawi chapter representatives as well as top Malawi government officials. Nutritious supplements is what Somali's famine victims are in dire need of, and the Gift of the Givers Foundation has purchased highly nutritious Sibusiso ready-to-eat food supplement made by a Malawian company, Rab Processors Limited. Sibusiso is a groundnut soya milk high energy and high protein food supplement. The consignment also comprises Sunshine Likuni Pala, another highly nutritious porridge mix for children by the same company. These products are of African originality and suits the needs of Somalia, where one in four children are undernourished. And speaking at the handover ceremony, the Gift of the Givers Foundation chairperson, Dr. Imtiaz Suleiman, stresses the need for Africans to be in the forefront of finding solutions to their problems.
The issue at hand now is the crisis in Somalia. And if governments don't take an interest, if they don't stand up for their own continent, how do you expect other people and other governments from outside this continent to stand up for us? The most important message in this partnership is that Africa has now got to stand together. We need to believe in ourselves. We need to believe in our own identity, in our own skills, and our own capacity. We are not short of resources in this continent. Oil in Equatorial Guinea, oil in Nigeria, oil in Angola, diamonds, gold, whole lot of platinum, uranium all over the continent, big rivers, hydroelectric power, gas in Mozambique. What are we short of? We need the will and the capacity to manage and administer these things in the interest of our own people. And we can do it in Africa. That's the important thing. We are now standing together as Africans, South Africa and Malawi together. With the African Union coming in, this augurs very well for the continent that we can stand together.
And speaking on behalf of the Malawi government, the Deputy Minister of Trade and Industry, Mr. Shadrack Jonasi, stresses his government's commitment to helping out in the Somali crisis.
The government of Malawi, under visionary leadership of our state president, was Professor Bingu Mutharika, fully supports various efforts being undertaken by the African Union and the United Nations in making sure that peace prevails in Somalia. The intervention by the Gift of Givers Foundation into the Somalia starvation crisis is indeed greetings of peace to the people of Somalia.
This airlift is just among other many interventions which the Gift of the Givers Foundation is taking to alleviate a massive human tragedy in Somalia.
In addition, there's 19 medical personnel on this plane going ahead to carry out medical services to those children and the women. And as a professor of hydrology, to look at how to improve the water systems in Somalia. It's food, it's a food aid, it's highly quality, specialized nutritional supplementation, it's proper food, it's medical teams, it's IV fluids, it's medicines, and it's looking at water and hydrology. And also with my person being on the ground, talking to the different groups, it's about peacemaking also.
The Somali crisis is an African problem, and there's need for Africans to take charge of the situation to alleviate a massive human tragedy.